not like Sable International is on my friends list, but the demons are way worse. So are you guys terrorists or criminals? Because I can't keep it straight. Appreciation on the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or is that constipation?
Sable Control, need a status update on the situation in Yorkville.
Control, checkpoint under assault. It's the... demons.
So ominous. Sable struggling to hold their own against the demons. Bad sign.
Garvey Park Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
Control, APC Bravo, engaging demons.
Sable guys might be able to handle this, but I can't take the chance. Hey, I'm not with those guys, but I'm still gonna kick your butts. Demons are getting bold.
Check the plating on the AP. Next time. I'm let off handle it.
Sorry, guys. Kinda gotta see something, do something code.
I have to tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want to. I would have loved to have been wrong, or better yet, for those in a position of power to have listened to me and done something. But they didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done. That, and listening to me every day!
Where the party is. Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful.
Jesus.
Nap time. Okay, let's see what's happening inside. Geronimo! MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Sleep it off. Literally didn't see that coming.
Thank you.
I think the new guys have to tag the old guys, and they have to go to their corner, no? Be honest! You were all waiting next door until I thought I'd won just to be mean, weren't you?
Here, it looks like Lee took over a legitimate auto repair business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
I would hate to see the group text that got you all here! MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, all right?
Hey,
there's one thing I can't abide, it's egomaniacs who use the internet solely to draw attention to themselves. And we just had a real meeting of the minds in that respect, as the online personality screwball pranked fellow narcissist Spider-Man into an epic snipe hunt that put innocent people in danger.
Appreciation on the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or is that constipation?
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. You ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed call from MJ.
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that? Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right.